carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks. Get out of here!
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. I got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here, I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina, bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
We'll be right back.
Watch your back.
Sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah, I am.
Hey, careful now.
Rude!
Call someone.
No, please.
Maybe I should call someone.
Help. Well, it's gone now.
No, I won't let you.
I'm 911, what's your emergency?
Come quickly. It's serious. Hello.
Drop it.
I think I've lost a caller.
God, oh God.
Trippin', dippin', one deep, fuckin' two. Matter of fact, Quattro, me, Chuck, Mikey, and one seat left out, folks. Sweet James Jones, grippin' sweet brain home.
Come on. Look at this.
went to the cops, didn't you? Big mistake, asshole.
You're blackmailing me.
You made your last... What the fuck's your problem?
Thank you for helping me.
Stop! Oh.
It's the police that cracked me up, chasing them all over the city.
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
Exposed. Better go in quietly.
Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
That's it for this piece of junk. gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there. All monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, stay as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. The Poppy Special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
So you're my special gift, are you? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No! They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
Hope you'll come back again.
Did you change your hair?
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Now. What the
fuck? What's happening? No! Port authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Auction. Rack somewhere inside. Security's gonna be tight and it won't be long before someone reports my mess at the car dealers. Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, and make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough. Something tells me it's not gonna go down that
Sorry,
way.
Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for.
Oh.
I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they're open to bidding, you gotta pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to lower the value if you get me.
Yeah, I get you.
Make sure it's a quiet night or we aren't gonna be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low-key.
Yeah, yeah, wire the payment already. Being this close to gangbangers gives me a rash.
Never mind. Boss will be done with them soon enough.
Hey, I'll tell you something. No fucking way I'm going down for any of this shit if it ever gets leaked. So there better not be any fuck-ups tonight. The money rolling around in the...
This is Mr. Crispin. I'm taking him to meet Mr. Quinn.
They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. It's on my schedule for private show.
Meeting has opened.
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with that rat.
All clear around back.
Yo, just got word for the boss. Some of Quinn's guys got popped. Something ain't right. He wants us to double check all IDs.
Some guests keep wandering when they're not supposed to. Otherwise, it's clear. You have to.
Radio chatter's quiet.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
All due respect, it's your man gonna miss it. Shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk is allowing yourself to be seen as weak. Relax.
Another bit received.
Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. O'Rank.
Any other bids, gentlemen?
Business must proceed. In the meantime,
final call on this
find out who killed my men.
Final call.
That's all.
Sold.
Moving Mr. Crispin.
On to the next item on your tablets.
Would you excuse me? Of course.
Our guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately, I can't stay.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Final call on this bid.
Oh, which one? The one down there?
Oh,
my associate, Mr. Arrak. He's a loyal soldier. What do you see?
Moving on to the next item on your tablet.
What do you see when you look down there?
I see. Someone flexing his power.
Mr. Arrak sees it as an auction. He sees rewards.
Bids are still open.
Experience has taught me not to be
any
manipulated.
Other bids, gentlemen? Another bid received.
Not to back down.
Open to raise.
I don't detect an accent, Mr. Crispin.
Final call on this bid. Final call. Sold.
Life has taught me a
moving
great many things
to
get my
right.
And luck had nothing to do with any of it.
Bidding has opened. We have an opening bid. Final call on this bid.
Mr. Crispin.
Final call.
I don't trust you.
I know, we're leaving.
Sold.
Come here. Closer.
Moving on to the next item on your tablet.
Tattoo.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
Bidding
I
has
can scramble
opened.
That signal.
We have an opening bid.
That's it?
Yeah.
Next item to draw.
I overheard them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my friends.
Okay. I'll send help. Try the back.
New orders. Our last one was Mr. Crispin. Bam. Do not let him leave the auction. You see him, you grab him.
Hey! Let's do it, motherfucker!
I'm gonna fucking shoot you in the face.
Watch him out.
Man, this no.
Okay. Bet you ain't seen nothing like me.
Just in case. Thank you. Watch it, he moving.
Find that bitch. Man, that motherfucker gone. Plus, fuck him.
Shit, watch it. Get out there, find him.
Man, this is fucked!
Emergency.
There's a big shootout going on at the Barrows and Brandon docks.
All units, we have a report of shots fired at the Barrows and Brandon docks. Please respond.
Good. Cops will find those girls and get them someplace safe. As for those bidders, if he slipped past the bus, they'll end up on my plate eventually. Guys and run them through the profiler. Then I can expose them for what they've done here and shut down this ring.
Mr. Pierce? Jack's